Be paired on a line with Kirk Maltby and Chris Draper. We'll have highlights at 11. As a partner for the Detroit Free Press Marathon next weekend, we will profile runners competing in next Sunday's race. Tonight, meet a man who wants to run a marathon at the age of 65, but even he admits for that to happen, he needs to slow down a bit.
Steve Evans just can't seem to kick the habit.
It's not a dangerous addiction, but it is an addiction. Yes, it is.
Over time, Steve's body hasn't been able to keep pace with his determination.
I just love it. I mean, when I drive down the road and I can't run and I see somebody out running on a beautiful day, it's like, I just want to die. I got to get out there.
And there have been times when his running career was on its last legs. Last month, it became painful just putting on shoes to walk. He feels it's wear and tear of training and finishing 15 marathons in the past.
It was kind of strange that running that hard and, you know, that might have caused some of the what I enjoyed the best, it caused the problems.
Because of the pain, Evans has seen around 8 different specialists from head to toe.
My podiatrist saw me earlier this year. He noticed how tight my muscles were. He said, I can't believe you run marathons. I said, I really can't believe it either. And he said, you just got to be one very, very determined person. And yeah, determination has a lot to do with it.
Now at the age of 48, he's competing in the Free Press Marathon once again, hopefully with a little bit of help.
I'm going to put this in God's hands. And if he's going to allow me to finish the race, even if it's walking, I'm not going to crawl, but I'll walk. If I'm walking at the end, I'll be very happy.
If you want more information or if you want to register for the marathon or the half marathon, just go to our website at clickondetroit.com. 15 marathons. That's a lot.
I just did the math.
That is 15 more than you and me combined,
exactly.
I think.
Yep. That's about 400 miles of running that guy's done in just the marathon.
All
it's really
right.
Something.
Okay, thank you, John. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got to stick around for this one. You just had a baby,
sure.
Didn't you? Well, this couple really must love children. You say the Arkansas family just welcomed baby number 16.
I don't like them that much.
Probably.